Ladies and gentlemen, this is Big Bag!
What's better than Shakespeare?
Big Bag News.
Big Bag News.
Today's top story,
giving you all the head you'll ever need. Big Bag News.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Big Bag.
Everybody needs a little head.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Big Bag. Today's top story, Indian Giver YouTube says, woo! That's right, mega video giant YouTube crushed the hopes and dreams of a nation by declining Big Bag Studios' partner application. Why? It turns out that we had uploaded a video that had no infringement but was called for infringement and was removed for infringement, and thus we were ineligible to be partner because of our past infringement. In a similar story, Visa sent me a credit card application which was also denied. The reason? The same as YouTube, I use other people's material without their consent. Just like that stolen Ferrari and that one guy's house I lived in when he didn't even know about it. Bad credit, no partner. Politics. Clinton crashes Barack's big day. After weeks of hearing how she was filthy and a dirty, dirty loser, Hillary punched Barack in the political nuts and won Texas and Ohio. Way to go, girl. One Barack supporter said, "I don't understand. Once you go black, you never go back." Well, one Hillary supporter said, "Hillary is muy gusto." Way to go, you voting illegal immigrant, you. While Clinton and Obama still fight for the nomination, John McCain squeaked by to clinch his party. Now McCain's only task is to pick a suitable running mate. My suggestion? Ralph Nader. Why? Because we all know that if you want to take votes away from the Democrats, smoke Nader. During this entire election process, two states lay silent, Florida and Wisconsin. The reason? Both states pushed up their primaries, which made Howard Dean say, "No, no, no, shame, 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 I'm Howard Dean." Now there's a possibility of a recount. The biggest objection in Florida? Wait, like half the voters died since the primary. Wisconsin's biggest objection? Wait, like half the voters have more important things to do, like watch Packers games, wear stupid cheese hats, or cow fucking. In other political news, George W. woke up next to a bad economy. His justification? It was dark, I was drunk, and she was looking good. Now he has to pay everyone $600. Stupid economic prostitute. Entertainment! Patrick Swayze has prostate cancer. The ghost star's penis is growing. Some wonder if it's not prostate cancer or an enlarged prostate, but just cause nobody puts baby in the corner. Except Patrick Swayze, cause she's 15 and that's okay. And finally, a cyclist placed a small bomb in the middle of Times Square. In a similar story, Legally Blonde the Musical opens this week. And I thought there was no way to top Seussical. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the news, and this is Big Bag.
What's better than Shakespeare?
Big Bag News.
Big Bag News.
Today's top story,
giving you all the head you'll ever need. Big Bag News.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Big Bag.
Everybody needs a